I mean, 6WX taking a little bit of a hiatus from competing at the beginning of the end of quarantine, but Bonk has been killing it at locals consistently. So this is going to be a crazy match between the old guard and the new. Here we go, jumping right in.
Yeah, and believe it or not, it is Sonic versus Meta Knight. You thought Wi-Fi was over with? Heck no, we definitely got a Sonic on the deck for you, but not just any Sonic, one of the best Sonics to do it in 6WX. And what a way to start off, 26% right off the bat, but nothing that Bonk can't respond with, already 60% with a beautiful down throw.
And that's already some clever positioning there from 6WX, but is clever positioning gonna get him out of this? No
what
way.
A way to start off singles action. What a way for the VGBC community to see what Bonk has in store for you, not only right now, but for the rest of this tournament.
You can avoid the ladder once, but let me tell you, Bonk is relentless and he will get it again.
Mm-hmm. And he's already fishing for it. Why not? It worked the first time. Eventually, it might work again. And 6WX obviously has no response, as he has already tacked on 68%.
68%, just about even percents, but a complete stock behind. 6WX is no stranger to these situations, but Bonk is going to have to keep up the pressure.
Yeah, and one thing for sure, Bonk really has this matchup kind of wound it up already in his favor. He knows what to expect from 6WX. I mean, these two have been playing out since the beginning times of Ultimate, even in Smash 4. So these two are no strangers to each other, and I expect nothing less from both these players. Eventually, like you mentioned before, 6WX might have been able to get punished right there, but just barely missing out.
The contro dive not working against the great recovery of Sonic. A few miscues from Bonk aren't going to be punished here. Six needs to be on top of that.
Yep, and right now the back throw is going to send Bonk off stage, but still in good position right now. It's Bonk to get the ledge and get back on stage with the down B. Yes, sir. I just appeared right up here. And what a stock! That's such a strong way to start off.
Oh my gosh, okay, no tech, nothing doing. We're still chilling at the moment. Bonk with the clever shield pressure, getting all the cross-ups, the mix-ups, that no attack on the dimensional cape, which is extremely hard to punish. We're still going.
Yeah. Once again, another down throw, gonna send 6WX off stage, but nothing that a jab can't put you back in a bad position. Once again, Bonk. It's just putting on all the pressure, and even when 6WX had the read right there, Bonk just reacting like no tomorrow, man.
Yeah, reacting, those new guard reaction times. Let me tell you, he has been in these situations for far too many times to just give up a simple punish like that.
Mm-hmm. And yet, you're still seeing 6WX fish for these forward smashes, and nothing has been working. Not one single stock. You have Max Rage and Meta Knight in your corner, and even with a down smash, just barely enough. I don't know if that was sus DI, but what I can tell you for sure is that is a three stock. And that is one way to kick off singles action for Bonk. This is a new breed of Bonk we're seeing right now.
Oh yeah, this is the new age. The best Meta Knight in the world, who's gonna challenge him? Mm-hmm. There's been a few Meta Knight showings in majors like SmashCon. We saw, I believe, Jay go very far with the character, but nobody pilots this character like Bonk, man.
It's yes,
just
indeed.
Too much to handle. And that strong second hit of the down smash, mm-hmm. slightly stronger than the first hit, very quick move. Pit-esque, wolf-esque, whatever you want to call it. We've got plenty of characters with that archetype of down smash.
Yeah, and the question now becomes, what do you do if you're 6WX? Because you also have an Incineroar, but when you think about it, Incineroar against Meta Knight, how do you choose Incineroar, or how do you choose Sonic? Like, Sonic just got bodied. Do you stick with your roots, or do you just risk it all with a worse matchup, but probably doable? Well, 6WX already decided we are going to see the Sonic once again, but this time in a different scenery, in a different change of pace, because there is no platforms in FD. So this might benefit both these characters a little bit more on the end of Sonic, just because there's not that much room for you to run. You're either going to stay in the air or you're going to be in the ground. So Bonk, I should say, has to change up his game a little bit differently.
Yeah, and 6 didn't have the lead the entire time, and what is Sonic best at? Getting the lead and keeping it. So 6 can make the pace of this match change. Not gonna die from that, especially on FD.
Yeah.
Still a ton of damage though, racking up for Bonk.
One thing that 6WX has to start doing is getting these conversions, getting these combos to go in his favor, because one thing he hasn't been doing, he's getting hits here and there, but a back air is just enough to get an edge guard and get him off his feet and take the stock. What a way for Bonk to once again keep that momentum riding and keeping it going is Bonk.
And
he's just
jump.
Tagging on damage. He has no jump. Oh my god! Just enough!
Dead.
Oh my god! What a way to start. Only 34% done to Bonk. And it seems like you think that 6WX would give up in that kind of scenario, but no, 6WX is a fighter, and there's nothing that Sonic can't do that 6WX is capable of doing with this character. Already 66% off the bat. That is a way to start off, but Bonk is still applying all this pressure.
Jeez, man. Six is just scrambling for even an ounce of momentum here. Bonk going again with the ladders. Tech chase. Oh, wow, the instant grab for that follow-up.
There's one thing you don't want to do is you do not want to be in a six-stock scenario. And right now, it's not looking really pretty for 6WX, but there's nothing that, you know, all it takes is one stock. One stock. Just get the one stock that you need, get yourself back in the game, and with one stock comes a lot of momentum. And a lot of momentum to ride, but gonna fish it!
Oh my gosh, what a call out! Still somehow alive, but the tornado is going to seal it. Bonk had every option on lockdown.
I am held speechless right now. I've seen many six stocks happen before, but I just got on the mic. Turtle Hands, we just got on the mic. There's no way for us to expect something like that with two high caliber class players for Bonk